Hello everyone and welcome back to another Keep Productive video. Today we'll be exploring ClickUp versus Paymo versus Monday.com. Today we've partnered with leading software comparison and review site Capterra to help you make more informed decisions on what software you choose. You can use Capterra's wide variety of reviews and insights to help improve your decision making. It's great to have them on as a partner, and in today's video, I'm bringing together my own knowledge to review these apps, so let's dive in. So all of these are project management applications, and we're really sort of tailoring this for teams that are larger than, say, 5, so this is more of a team project management review. So let's start with availability. Now, the great news is all of these applications are available on all devices. With ClickUp, you've got a wide variety of access, same with Monday.com, and with Paymo, you even have a Linux version and also a separate application called Paymo Plus, which is really used for tracking your time and how you spend it on your computer. We'll come into that a little bit later and how it's relevant to the features. So let's look at pricing. Now, all of these applications are reasonable in the pricing realm. They pretty much price very similar. ClickUp is actually got a really generous free plan, which is much more suitable for personal use. And even in that personal use, in that free plan, you do get unlimited members, which is pretty nice. But the pricing starts at $9 per month, and there are additional plus plans or business plans, business, which is $19, and business plus plans, giving you more access to more features and also more availability when it comes to limitations as well. Now, with Monday.com, you are allowed access free for up to 2 people. However, once you go over 2 people, you will be paying for the basic plan, which is the first plan and priced at £9. There is also the standard plan, which is £11, and the pro plan, which is £18. And just note some features that you'd expect to be unlocked in the basic plan, for example, Gantt and timeline, are actually only available in standard upward. So just make sure that you're checking out the pricing before you jump in. Now with Paymo, they price themselves free for up to 10 users. However, do note there are some limitations with this. For example, you are limited to 100 tasks being added. You'll probably go over this, but once you go into that paid plan with Paymo, the monthly pricing is $11.95. So in the same region, a little bit more expensive for the basic plan or the sort of small office plan they call. And that doesn't have many limitations, which is good. There's also a business plan, which is $18.95. And of course, like most of these, if you go with the annual plans, there's a roughly between 10 to 20% discount if you go outright for the year. Okay, so features wise, now this is quite tricky to sort of overview. Both of these project managers that we're going to talk about to start are actually very similar to some extent, as in they pack tons of features and it's very hard to differentiate depending on what you need, and there are so many features. So we're going to go over some of their core ones. Now, ClickUp allows you to manage tasks. It's also got some great project management ability and views. You've also got docs, which are something that's been in a little bit of time now, essentially allowing you to create documents inside of ClickUp as pages. You can also, more recently, a new feature, be able to email in and communicate on email through ClickUp, which is very cool. And they also have great goal and time tracking plans, as well as a chat function, which is something that does differentiate themselves from the others. Now, ClickUp also has some great personal functionality, and they state they do have over 1,000 integrations too. Now, looking at Monday.com, as I said, fairly similar to some extent in the sense that these are applications that are really adding features at a rate of knots. But Monday.com has some fantastic views. And what I would say is this application is a lot easier to jump into than ClickUp in terms of getting started from day one. They've got some great templates, and they've more recently released a new feature called Work Docs, which is trying to take on the likes of Notion in their ability to create documents and collaborate in real time, as well as being able to connect it to things like boards. Inside of Monday.com, you have some fantastic automations that you can set up and bring your workflows together in a high level of detail. Now, if you compare this to what Paymo offers, now it does offer some advanced project management, much like these other two applications, but it really does focus in on the time tracking and also the billable hours. It's also got invoicing built in and also team reports and timesheets for tracking where your team are spending their time and how they're spending their time. So you can manage the workload and resource management there. So Paymo is much more suitable for that, being able to track sort of how your team are spending their time. So who are these best recommended for? Now, as I said, ClickUp on Monday.com are really more preferential. However, these are sort of the things that I sort of highlight that may be more suitable for you. For example, ClickUp, probably better for if you're looking to embed chat and also be able to get email coming in. It's a little bit of a strange way they're set up email, but at the same time, it works if you're looking to sort of, communicate on a certain project. You've also got great personal functionality. So if you're looking to use this as a personal management system as well, you can have your workspace alongside your team workspace, which is perfect. And they have some great sort of pricing on that. Now, Monday.com, I would say, is a lot less complicated to set up than ClickUp. However, ClickUp does have some great sort of guides and resources. However, Monday.com does have a good stead in the market, and they've got some fantastic workflows that you can set up with those automations that really do make life a lot easier. Now, Paymo is really the outsider. This is much more tailored for client work, teams that are looking to sort of build be able to track invoicing and also be able to manage workload across the board, specifically on how much time is being spent. And this is perfect and probably much more suitable for things like client work and maybe even outreach externally. So folks, hopefully you found that helpful. If you want to dig a little bit deeper into some of the reviews, you can check out Capterra. There is a great wide range of reviews that can help you make that decision easier see what other people's experiences are like with this application. Anyway, folks, hopefully you enjoyed this overview. Let me know if you have any questions. Please do subscribe and make sure you are liking this video. It'd be great to have you back here on Keep Productive. Thank you very much, folks. Cheerio.